Carnarvon. This telecast is on Edronax tablets. So Edronax tablets contain the active ingredient reboxetine, which is a type of antidepressant known as a selective noradrenaline reuptake inhibitor. This type of medicine acts on nerve cells in the brain. Edronax is used in acute treatment of depressive illness, major depression, as well as for maintaining the improvement of your symptoms when you have initially responded to Edronax. So how does Edronax work? Edronax increases the levels of a chemical called noradrenaline in the brain, which is thought to be lowered in depression. It also causes a slight increase in serotonin levels, another chemical thought to be lowered in depression. So how do I take Edronax? The tablets should be taken in two divided doses, one dose in the morning and one in the evening. You should swallow your tablet with a glass of water. Do not chew the tablet. So for adults, the usual dose is 1 4-milligram tablet twice a day. Based on how you respond to the medicine, after 3 to 4 weeks, your doctor may increase your dosage. The maximum daily dose should not exceed 12 milligram. Edronax should only be used during pregnancy or while breastfeeding if the potential benefits of the treatment to the mother outweigh the risks. There are no known interactions between alcohol and Edronax. You can generally have a small amount of alcohol quite safely with Edronax, but do remember that one drink may have the effect of 2 or 3 drinks. Take caution when driving or operating heavy machinery while taking Edronax. It may cause dizziness and drowsiness, thus impairing your ability to carry out certain tasks. It is recommended to abstain from driving and operating machinery until you know how this medicine affects you. So make sure you tell your doctor what other medicines you're taking, as they may have undesired interactions with Edronax, especially medicines such as certain antibiotics, antifungals, MAOI inhibitors and tricyclic antidepressants and SSRIs. So some possible side effects of Edronax include dizziness, drowsiness, headache and difficulty sleeping. So this is not a complete list of the side effects. For more, talk to your doctor or pharmacist. If you have any questions, you can contact me through the live pharmacist on the website. You can email me or call into Lynch's Pharmacy in Douglas. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.